Do you think this could be an ongoing issue throughout the summer?
Well, blue-green algae does bloom throughout the summer, and so it could very well be an issue that we have to deal with as the summer goes on. We don't know if it will occur again, but what we're trying to do is prepare the city and our community to respond if it does occur again. We've now handled this on two occasions, and we will be prepared to do advisories, issue advisories as we need to.